Samine, watching her crowned as Empress. Emily's birth, the rat plague, then Jessamine's death and another coronation. Now all this, back in the city where I was born. How many more lives do I have to take before it all ends? Stilton's home hides a mystery, but I'll tear it apart brick by brick to learn the secret of Delilah's immortality, as long as this ends watching her cough blood. Delilah might have pulled herself up from nothing, but I ran out of sympathy for tyrants and witches a long time ago. All I want is to put an end to Delilah and make sure Emily is safe. One more time. Definitely odd. Something just shifted. Stilton?
In and out, like the wind.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Duke's inner circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Quilts, will you? I feel like it's going to be cold tonight. We'll be getting started soon. The Duke's beloved is coming back. What's wrong with my house? Where are my guards? My servants? Am I alone in here? I'm never alone. Or I'm always alone.
Through the present, using this timepiece. Stilton had taste before lunacy took his mind.
Then if I eat it, no, if he eats it, then what?
Stilton's manor is falling apart.
You should know. The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything.
What will change in the present based on what I do here tonight?
You have to understand.
Thank you.
study. I'll need that to get inside.
It's given away another set of silverware. The miners and their families have no...
This place is cursed, cracked. I can feel the void seeping in. Stilton's manor is falling apart. Stilton wasn't born to all this. Allegedly, he started as a miner.
What?
Somebody's not feeling well.
Will change in the present based on what I do here tonight. was doing in Dunwall on this night, or what I am doing. seems to be centered at some focal point.
fight is over, the Duke will have to trust me. I'll know his secrets too well. Or will that make me too dangerous to keep around? No.
This is to keep you from seeing whatever drove you into a nightmare tonight. Guard was protecting Stilton back then. This is to keep you from seeing whatever drove you into a nightmare tonight. What effect is knocking Stilton unconscious going to have on the present?
Call for help.
The Grand Guard was protecting Stilton back then.
It
must be here.
It has to be hiding over there.
Think you're scared of me? Aramis Stilton, before things went wrong. This is to keep you from seeing whatever drove you into a nightmare tonight. Stilton unconscious going to have on the present. That notebook contains Stilton's combination.
I'm gonna call for help. On you.
Consider
leave me alone.
Is seeping into the present, or vice versa. Things seem to be the worst here. The two times are overlapping somehow.